अस्सलाम वालेकुम व्यूअर्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर ऑल फाइन एंड एंजॉयिंग योर लाइफ वेल एज लाइक मी। व्यूअर्स, इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू वेरी ब्यूटीफुल एंड वेरी स्टाइलिश क्रोशिया बेबी फ्रॉक डिज़ाइन। आई होप यू लाइक दिस फ्रॉक डिज़ाइन एंड एंजॉय दिस वीडियो टिल एंड। व्यूअर्स, इफ यू एंजॉय दिस वीडियो एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट टू वॉच मोर वीडियो देन आस्क इन कमेंट, आई विल अपलोड मोर वीडियोज अबाउट फैशन, अबाउट क्रोशिया वर्क फॉर यू इन माई यूट्यूब चैनल। Crochet is the process of creating textile by using creating a hook to interlock loop of yarn, thread, the standard of other material. The name is derived from the French term crochet, means small hook. Hook can be made from a variety of materials such as metal, wood, bamboo, or plastic. The difference between crochet and knitting beyond the implement used for the reproduction is that each stitch in crochet is completed before the next one is begun. While knitting, keep many stitches open at a time. Some variant form of crochet such as Tunisian crochet and loop stitch dress do keep multiple crochet stitch at a time. Irish crochet and Tunisian crochet. I will talk about many time in by Irish crochet and Tunisian crochet. If you want their picture and if you want their more information about Irish crochet, then watch this video till end. Without skip, I will talk about Irish crochet. In the 19th century, as Ireland was facing the great Irish famine, crochet lace work was introduced as a form of famine relief. The production of crocheted lace being an alternative way of making money for improved Irish worker. Men, women, children joined a cooperative in order to crochet and produce product to help with famine relief during the great Irish famine. School to teach crocheting was taught, teacher was trained and sent across Ireland to teach this craft. When these Irish immigrated to the America, they were able to take with them crocheting. Viewers, if you want the information of Tunisian crochet and more information of basic stitch of crochet and more information about crochet work and their tutorials step by step, then visit my channel and watch the video, all the videos without skip. And I hope you gain information from this video. If you are new, please like this video, share this video, subscribe my channel, press bell icon and option R. Take care, viewers. Allah Hafiz.